I want to talk to you about glucosamine sulfate with natural anti-inflammatory agents. You know, after the age of 40, your body makes less glucosamine. And because glucosamine is needed for joint cartilage, and the joint cartilage is the shock-absorbing pads between your bones, when you make less glucosamine, your body makes less cartilage, you start to get cartilage erosion, and it leads to osteoarthritis, a type of degenerative arthritis that affects 80% of us after the age of 50 if we live long enough. Now, studies are showing that if you put glucosamine back into your body, if you put the glucosamine in that your body doesn't make for itself anymore, that you can help to maintain your joint cartilage at a more optimal level. And it has tremendous benefit if you already have some osteoarthritis that's not highly advanced. So my suggestion is that people start using glucosamine after the age of 40 years old to put the glucosamine in that their body doesn't make for itself any longer. You only need 500 milligrams a day. But the form of glucosamine is very important. It should be glucosamine sulfate. That's the form of glucosamine that's been tested in the largest number of clinical trials. And the glucosamine should also have attached to it some natural anti-inflammatory herbs that help to suppress the inflammatory process, which also increases as you get older. That combination of glucosamine sulfate with MSM, quercetin, and bromelain, those four things working together suppress inflammation and help to support your joint cartilage. So after the age of 40, I really think everybody should take that combination of glucosamine, MSM, quercetin, and bromelain enzymes in a single capsule to help put back into their body the glucosamine their body doesn't make for itself and suppress the inflammatory process to keep your joints healthier for the longest period of time. If you already have osteoarthritis, the dose just simply need to be a little bit higher than that. So this is a very important subject. You can learn more about it by reading my literature at MeschinoHealth.com.